Mesdames et messieurs, bonsoir. Nous vous souhaitons la bienvenue à Amsterdam à l'occasion du 15e Festival de la Chanson. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Welcome to the 15th Eurovision Song Contest here in Amsterdam. Dames en heren, goedenavond. Hartelijk welkom bij het 15e Eurovisie Songfestival dat gehouden wordt, u weet het allemaal, in Amsterdam.
Thank you. very strong voices and a good sophisticated ending to that song. And now, Henri Depp of Switzerland, 30 years old, and wrote the song he's going to sing himself. It's called Retour, Return. He's had a variety of jobs, from soap salesman to radio producer, and he's sung in Paris and toured the continent. His song is about a man saying goodbye to his ever-faithful girlfriend whilst he goes on a journey. He intends to have a good time with other girls, but promises to return to his loyal lady friend eventually.
Au moins toutes les nuits, et moi qui prends le train pour l'Italie, j'y resterai 10 jours, ni trop long ni trop court. C'est un peu loin, je sais, mais tiens-toi bien. À mon retour, j'aurai dans un écrin des photographies de mes petites amies. Et l'Italie vaudra bien quelques nuits. Pa 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 pa. Toi qui as l'âme sœur mieux qu'une sœur, et moi qui joue carreau avec ton cœur, je me fais la paire pour les Angleterres. C'est un peu loin, je sais, mais tiens-toi bien. À mon retour, j'aurai dans un écrin 2-3 galipettes et quelques bouclettes. Et ta douleur vaudra bien mon ardeur. Pa 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 pa. Toi qui donnes l'amour mieux qu'une mère, et moi qui fais le sourd comme on prend l'air. Je pars à la conquête de toutes les minettes. Ça n'est pas rien, je sais, mais tiens-toi bien. À mon retour, j'aurai dans un écrin une grande expérience, tu peux me faire confiance. Et notre amour vaudra bien un détour. Papa, la papa, 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 la papa, papa, la la la, papa, la papa, papa, la papa, papa, la papa, papa, la la la, papa, la papa. Toi qui fermes les yeux sur mon absence, toi qui parles si peu, toi la clémence, je sais qu'entre toutes, au bout de mes routes, je garderai pour toi, au fond du cœur, une place de choix, comme une fleur. Et une bagouze qui fera des jalouses, et notre amour vaudra bien mon retour. Papa la papa, 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 la papa, papa la la la, papa la papa.
Well, he sounds very happy about saying goodbye to his girlfriend, doesn't he? Henri Depp of Switzerland with the song Retour. And now Italy's entrant this year, Gianni Morandi. He's a film star as well as a singer and has appeared in 5 films. 4 years ago he married one of his leading ladies, and as you'll see later, he has an extremely confident approach to singing. His song is called Occhi di Ragazza, Eyes of a Girl, and in the song he describes all that he sees in his girl's eyes.
Quanti cieli, quanti mari che m'aspettano. Occhi di ragazza, se vi guardo, vedo i sogni che farò. Partiremo insieme per un viaggio, per città che non conosco. tante primavere che verranno, che felici ci faranno, sono già negli occhi tuoi. Occhi di ragazza, io vi parlo con silenzi dell'amore. E riesco a dire tante cose che la bocca non dirà. Quando ti risvegli la mattina, tutto il sole nei tuoi occhi. Quando si fa notte, nella notte dei tuoi occhi, c'è una luce che mi porta fino a te. Un giorno in loro scoprirò quello che tu nasconderai. Occhi di ragazza, questo viaggio prima o poi sarà finito. Una spiaggia vuota senza mare, io dovrò vedere il volo. Occhi di ragazza, quanto male vi farete perdonare. L'acqua di una lacrima d'addio sarà l'ultimo regalo che da voi riceverò. L'acqua di una lacrima d'addio sarà l'ultimo regalo che da voi riceverò.
Morandi from Italy, and I'd say he'd go down very well with the ladies. His song reminded me a little of the song Gentle on My Mind. Certainly a very happy approach to it, anyway, he gave it. And now from Yugoslavia, Eva Sershain. She's 18 years old and new to the Yugoslav pop world. She's written some songs herself and has had three of her own compositions recorded. The song she's going to sing is called Pridi Dala Ti Vom Shwet, meaning, come, I will let you have a rose. Come, I let you have a rose, for I am the flower that no one else can reach but you.
Raste lumbeni lezate cveti, pridi dala ti bom cvet, odprla bom zate se svoje lati.
Simple, ungimmicky song from Eva Sersheng of Yugoslavia. And now you see Jean Vallet, and he's from Belgium, 29 years old, and he's written the song he's going to sing himself. It's called Viens l'oublier, Come Forget Him, and it's rather a sad song in which he advises a girl to forget the boy who once loved her. Come forget him, this boy makes use of you too often. Come, blot him out of your memory. This first love story was badly written.
Chagrin vient d'apparaître, un peu de pluie pour tes cils, quelques larmes viennent de naître, un peu d'amour qui s'enfuit. Viens l'oublier, ce garçon te fait trop souvent souffrir. Va disparaître, un bouquet d'ombre qui s'enfuit, un soleil vient d'apparaître, un peu de bleu pour tes cils. Viens l'oublier, ce garçon de fer. L'étoile vient d'apparaître, un peu de nuit pour tes cils. Une rose vient de naître, un peu d'amour dans ta nuit. Allez, viens l'oublier, ce garçon de paix.
Belgium with Viens l'oublier. And now from France, the singer Guy Bonnet. He's 28 years old and a very prolific songwriter. In fact, the French entry for the 1968 Eurovision Song Contest called La Russe was written by him. The song he's going to sing tonight is called Marie Blanche, and it's a love song, and like most love songs, sounds a lot better in French. Guy Bonnet will also accompany him himself on the piano.
C'est la chaque feuille se prend pour une rose. Quelque part un oiseau chante quelque chose. Et Marie Blanche est à moi. Nous sommes là dans une douce quiétude. Nous avons mis fin à notre solitude. Nos corps apprennent de tendres habitudes. Et Marie Blanche est à moi. Et Marie Blanche est à moi. Fermez notre porte et Marie Blanche est à moi. Et Marie Blanche est à moi et moi je l'aime. Et Marie Blanche s'endort près de moi. Oh que le temps lui-même tourne ses pages. Nous resterons là un siècle davantage. La ville dort sous l'aile des blancs nuages. Et Marie Blanche est à moi. Mon cœur, il y a sa tête blonde et Marie Blanche est à moi.
Romantic family song so far, I should think, from France, Guy Bonnet with Marie Blanche. Well, this next young lady hardly needs much introduction from me. Mary Hopkin, of course, a 20-year-old girl from Wales, representing Great Britain and singing Knock Knock. It will be interesting to see whether, having found fame on Opportunity Knocks, well, it's knock knock for her tonight. American and Knock Knock Who's There, a hot favorite, as you can hear from the audience. Doesn't she have an angelic face while she sings on television? And now, from Luxembourg, David Alexandre Winter. He's 27 years old and was born in Amsterdam. He's well known on the continent for his singing, and at one time he was a disc jockey with Radio Veronica, so he's seen the business from both sides. His song is called Je suis tombé du ciel, I fell from the sky, and it's about a boy falling in love with a girl he has just met for the first time.
J'avais le cœur et la tête en voyage. Je me croyais tranquille pour longtemps. Pour longtemps. Chaque fois que je regardais la terre, je la trouvais bien ronde et bien sévère. Je n'avais pas envie de voir les gens, mais tout à coup jamais dans les nuages. Tu es ma ville et tu es mon village. J'ai découvert que le seul paradis c'était
Dieu qu'on s'ennuie quand on plane là-haut, à vivre seul comme un triste Pierrot, quand il suffit de plonger dans tes yeux pour naviguer au milieu du ciel bleu. En arrivant de ciel, je suis tombé sur toi. Il m'est venu des ailes en m'approchant de toi. Je suis tombé de ciel et je suis fou.
David Alexandre Winter with a very professional rendition of his song Je suis tombé du ciel, I fell from the sky. And now from Spain, Julio Iglesias. He wrote the song he's going to sing himself. It's called Gwendoline. And he's a very interesting character. He would have played for Real Madrid's soccer team, but for a serious car accident. And whilst in hospital recovering, he taught himself the guitar. He's also a lawyer, but music is his number one love. In the song, he sings to a girl called Gwendoline, who has gone away, but he still cannot forget him. Forget her, rather. And the three girls backing Julio Iglesias are wearing shocking pink pantsuits.
Tan dentro de mí conservo el calor que me hace sentir, conservo tu amor tan dentro de mí que aún puedo vivir muriendo de amor, muriendo de ti. Como buscan las olas la orilla del mar, como busca un marino su puerto y su hogar, yo he buscado en mi alma queriéndote hallar, y tan solo encontré mi soledad. Y a pesar que estás lejos, tan lejos de mí, a pesar de otros besos, quizás Wendolin, aún recuerdes el tiempo de aquel nuestro amor, aún te acuerdes de mí. La, la, la. De mí le he pedido al silencio que me hable de ti. He vagado en la noche queriéndote oír, y al murmullo del viento le he oído decir tu nombre, Wendolin.
For Spain, Augusto Algaro, and the song Gwendolyn, sung by Julio Iglesias. And now, little Dominique Dussault from Monaco. She's only 16 years old and earlier was confined to bed for 5 years. But even when in hospital, she enchanted everyone around her with her songs. One of her favorite singers, the late Edith Piaf. The song she's going to sing is a very interesting one. It's called Marilena, and the subtitle is Blue Angel. And it's unusual in that it's a tribute to the star quality of the great Marlene Dietrich. In fact, near the end of the song, you'll see her doing an imitation of Marlene Dietrich.
Dans mon cœur, chante une musique, musique anachronique avec elle. Je reviens toujours à l'époque du 78 tours rayé et oublié. C'était toi qui charmais Marlène, qui troublait Marlène. C'était toi, tu n'étais pas pour moi la reine des écrans, Marlène, mélange bleu qu'on n'oubliera jamais. De longs doigts, un fume-cigarette, un regard qui n'en finissait pas, c'est pas. C'est pas, Selva noir en cinérama, une silhouette en sexirama, Marlène, oui c'est bien toi, tu souris et je suis Marlène, les gens crient Marlène, mais c'est pour moi. Je rêve langoureusement, un mètre cinquante, avec mes talons, des cheveux frisés comme un mouton. Oh, quelle désillusion, je voulais tant lui ressembler. Non, non, je ne peux pas. I want you, I love you, darling. I've got you. Je ne pourrai jamais, jamais chanter comme ça.
Rather an unusual choice for Eurovision, I would have thought. That sounds something that would be marvellous in a nightclub act. And now, from West Germany, Katja Ebstein. She's 25 years old and has lots of hobbies, including drawing, sculpture, literature and the theatre. Her favourite sport is horse riding. The song she's going to sing is called Wunder gibt es immer wieder. Wonders always happen. And she's saying in her song that although today it may be that you have no one to love, very soon you will have somebody, because wonders always happen. And this, for my money, one of the most striking outfits so far. Kingfisher blue velvet maxi over a pale blue mini dress, the maxi trimmed with silver. And she's wearing silver boots. And the girls in the back, two in gold, one in pink Lurex.
Viele Menschen fragen, was ist schuld daran? Warum kommt das Glück nicht zu mir? Fangen mit dem Leben.
West Germany, Katja Epstein with Wunder gibt es immer wieder. And the audience seems to like that one very much. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. Dana, the little girl from Ireland on whom all our hopes are pinned. What can I say about Dana? You know everything already. So, let's just watch the film.
Change the way that I love you. Oh, dances Het is zover. We hebben alle liedjes achter de rug. En we gaan dus nu eens kijken hoe de stemming in de 12 deelnemende landen eruit ziet. Ladies and gentlemen, the time has come. We have seen and heard all the singers and their songs. We are going to call now all the juries in the participating countries and their chairman will give us their votes. Mesdames et messieurs, le grand moment est venu. Nous avons entendu les chansons et nous allons apprendre maintenant comment les jurys ont voté dans les 12 pays participants. Maar voordat het zover is, dames en heren, zou ik graag aan u voorstellen Mr. Brown. Mr. Brown is de man die vanavond in de gaten houdt of de puntentelling precies correct gebeurt. Of ieder land dus ook zijn 10 verplichte punten toekent. Het mag er dus niet per ongeluk eentje meer of eentje minder zijn. Naast mij zit Yvonne, de assistente van Mr. Brown. En aan de andere kant van Mr. Brown zit Marijke. Zij zal vanavond het scorebord bedienen. En u begrijpt dat dat natuurlijk een zeer belangrijke taak is. Ik hoop dat u alles duidelijk is wat hier direct gaat gebeuren. En ik stel dan nu ook voor om verbinding te krijgen met het eerste land. De eerste jury waar we contact mee krijgen, dat is onze eigen Nederlandse jury die zich in Hilversum bevindt. Hallo, Holland. Will you please transmit your votes to me?
Hello, Amsterdam. This is Hilversum calling. Here are the results of the Dutch jury.
Yes.
Switzerland, 2 votes.
Switzerland, 2 votes. La Suisse, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 votes.
United Kingdom, 3 votes. Le Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Ireland, 5 votes.
Oh, there's a tremendous start for Ireland. 5 votes.
And that completes the voting of the Dutch jury.
Thank you, but I'll repeat the last country. Ireland, 5 votes. L'Irlande, 5 points.
Well, that certainly gets us off to a good start.
Hello, Switzerland. Can you hear me?
Bonsoir, Amsterdam. Ici Berne.
Oui, bonsoir.
Voici le vote du jury suisse.
Oui.
Royaume-Uni, 2 votes.
Royaume-Uni, 2 votes. United Kingdom, 2 votes.
Monaco, 1 vote.
Monaco, 1 vote. Monaco, 1 vote.
Allemagne, 1 vote.
L'Allemagne, 1 vote. Germany, 1 vote.
Irlande, 6 votes.
Wow! If this continues,
Irlande,
there's going to be a lot of celebrating tonight.
6 votes.
Et ceci termine le vote.
11 votes now for
beaucoup,
Ireland. We lead by 6 points.
Italy. Bonsoir, Italy.
Allô, Amsterdam, ici Rome. Bonsoir.
Bonsoir.
Voici les résultats du jury italien.
Oui. Voulez-vous commencer?
Pays-Bas, 3 votes.
Pays-Bas, 3 votes. The Netherlands, 3 votes.
France, 1 vote.
France, 1 vote. La France, 1 point.
Royaume-Uni, 2 votes.
Le Royaume-Uni, 2 votes. United Kingdom, 2 votes.
Espagne, 3 votes.
L'Espagne, 3 points. Spain, 3 votes.
Allemagne, 1 vote.
L'Allemagne, 1 vote. Germany, 1 vote.
Et ceci termine le vote du jury italien. Bonne nuit, Amsterdam.
Merci beaucoup pour votre collaboration bienveillante.
And we are still leading 11 points to Ireland, 7 to Mary Hopkins for Great Britain.
Yugoslavia. Hello, Yugoslavia. Will you please give us your results?
Hello, Amsterdam. Belgrade calling. Here are the results of the Yugoslav jury.
Please.
Netherlands, 3 votes.
Netherlands, 3 votes. Les Pays-Bas, 3 points.
Italy, 1 vote.
L'Italie, 1 vote. L'Italie, 1 point.
France, 2 votes.
France, 2 votes. La France, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 4 votes. And that completes the voting of the Yugoslav jury.
Thank you. United Kingdom,
Mary Hopkins,
4 votes.
Level
the Royaume-Uni,
with
4
Dana,
points.
11 points each.
Et maintenant, la Belgique. Allô, la Belgique.
Allô, Amsterdam, ici Bruxelles. Voici les résultats du jury belge. Bonsoir.
Bonsoir.
Monaco, un vote.
Monaco, un vote. Monaco, one vote.
Irlande, 9 votes.
L'Irlande, 9 points. Ireland, 9 votes.
Et ceci termine le vote du jury.
Merci beaucoup. La France. Allô, la France. Bonsoir. Veuillez me dire à quel pays vous avez donné vos votes.
Bonsoir, Amsterdam. Ici le secrétaire du jury français.
Oui.
La Suisse, 2 points.
La Suisse, 2 points. Switzerland, 2 votes.
La Belgique, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points. Belgium, 3 votes.
Le Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Le Royaume-Uni, 2 points. United Kingdom, 2 votes.
Monaco, 2 points.
Monaco, 2 points. Monaco, 2 votes.
L'Irlande, 1 point.
L'Irlande, 1 point. Ireland, 1 vote.
Ireland still way, way ahead. 8 votes ahead of Great Britain with 13 points.
Merci beaucoup. Au revoir.
Nobody else so far really in the running.
Hello, can you hear us?
Yes, hello Amsterdam. This is the jury spokesman in London. And here's the voting for the United Kingdom jury.
Yes, will you start, please?
Netherlands, 1 vote.
Netherlands, 1 vote. Les Pays-Bas, 1 point.
Switzerland, 1 vote.
Switzerland, 1 vote. La Suisse, 1 point.
Yugoslavia, 4 votes.
Yugoslavia, 4 votes. La Yougoslavie, 4 points.
Ireland, 4 votes.
4 votes for Ireland, bringing the total to 25 votes. There's a shot of Dana, probably afraid to register any kind
Ireland,
of emotion at this
4
stage.
4 votes, l'Irlande, 4 points. And that was the result of United Kingdom. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to Luxembourg. Hello, Luxembourg.
Good evening, Amsterdam.
Good
evening. This is Luxembourg. Here are the results of the Luxembourg jury.
Yes.
Belgium, 1 vote.
Belgium, 1 vote. La Belgique, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 votes.
United Kingdom, 2 votes. Le Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Spain, 2 votes.
Spain, 2 votes. L'Espagne, 2 points.
Germany, 3 votes.
Germany, 3 votes. L'Allemagne, 3 points.
And Ireland, 2 votes.
Ireland, 2 votes. L'Irlande, 2 points.
Dana, still well ahead. 27 points to Great Britain, 15 points.
Spain. Hello, Spain. Will you please give us the result of your jury? Hello.
Hello, Amsterdam. Madrid calling.
Good evening, Spain.
Here are the results of the Spanish jury.
Yes, that's right.
Italy, 2 votes.
L'Italie, 2 votes. Italy, 2 votes.
Monaco, 1 vote.
Monaco, 1 vote. Le Monaco, 1 point.
Germany, 4 votes.
Germany, 4 votes. L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Ireland, 3 votes.
Ireland, 3 votes.
30 points at this
Irlande
stage.
The voting of the Spanish
jury. Three more countries
Irlande
to vote.
Thank you and goodbye. And now, et maintenant, Monaco. Allô, Monaco.
Allô, Amsterdam, bonsoir.
Veuillez me dire vos votes, s'il vous plaît.
Oui, ici Monaco. Voici le résultat du jury monégasque.
Oui.
France, 2 votes.
France, 2 votes. France, 2 votes.
Royaume-Uni, 4 votes.
Le Royaume-Uni, 4 votes. United Kingdom, 4 votes.
Espagne, 3 votes.
Espagne, 3 votes. Spain, 3 votes.
Allemagne, un vote.
L'Allemagne, un vote. Germany, one vote.
Et ceci termine le vote du jury monégasque. Bonsoir,
merci
Amsterdam.
Beaucoup. Au revoir.
I think there may be one vote left there.
There's an,
one more vote to go.
Voorsprong, moet ik zeggen. Een zeer grote voorsprong zelfs. Althans, de tweede plaats die wordt wel spannender. Dat is dus.
Yes, they have
Duitsland.
Another vote. Monaco have one more vote which they haven't cast. She, Mrs. Dobbin will call them back, no doubt now.
Ja. Engeland is dus op het moment op de tweede plaats met 19 punten. We gaan nu nog naar twee landen toe en dat is dus in de eerste plaats Germany. Hello, Germany.
Hello, Amsterdam. Frankfurt calling. Here are the results of the German jury. Switzerland, two votes.
Switzerland, two votes. La Suisse, deux points.
Italy, two votes.
Italy, two votes. L'Italie, deux points.
United Kingdom, four votes.
United Kingdom, four votes. Le Royaume-Uni, quatre points.
Ireland, two votes.
And another two notched up for Dana. 32
Ireland,
to Great Britain,
two
23.
Votes. L'Irlande, deux points.
And that completes the voting of the German jury.
Thank you very much for your cooperation.
Good night.
And the Irish jury yet to vote. Of course, they can't vote for Dana. And they don't know how the other juries
Hello,
have voted.
Hello, Ireland.
But,
will you please transmit your votes to us?
I'm just trying to work out quickly whether Mary Hopkins...
Hello, Amsterdam. This is a very cheerful Dublin calling. Here are the results of the Irish jury. Switzerland, one vote.
Switzerland, one vote. La Suisse, un point.
Belgium, one vote.
Belgium, one vote. La Belgique, un point.
France, three votes.
France, three votes. La France, trois points.
United Kingdom, three votes.
United Kingdom, three votes. Le Royaume-Uni, trois points.
Germany, two votes.
Germany, two votes. L'Allemagne, deux points.
And that completes the voting of the Irish jury.
Thank
and
you very much.
The voting, and Ireland has won. Ireland has won by 32 points to Great Britain with 26 points, and third, I think, Germany with 12 points. Our own Dana has won the Eurovision Song Contest.
Winner Eurovision Song Festival 1970.
Oh, isn't this
Ireland.
Marvelous? And now presenting her with her prize, Lenny Kuhr, who was one of the four winners last year and sang the song Die Troubadour. She was the Netherlands entry. Oh, this is wonderful. When I heard I was going to Amsterdam, I thought it would be too good to be true that I should be here when Ireland would win, and it really has happened. And Derry Lindsay and Jackie Smith, they're absolutely thrilled, I'm sure, congratulating Dana. This is certainly a great night for the Irish. And now, once more, all kinds of everything, sung triumphantly this time by our own Dana.
Snowdrops and daffodils, butterflies and bees, sailboats and fishermen, things of the sea. Wishing wells, wedding bells, early morning dew. City sights, neon lights, grey skies or moon. All kinds of everything remind me of you. Summertime, wintertime, spring and autumn too. Monday, Tuesday, every day. Postcards to write.
there's no play for two. All kinds of everything remind me of you. Summertime, wintertime, spring and autumn too. Seasons will never change the way that I love you. Oh, dances, romances, things of the night, sunshine and holidays, postcards to write, parting trips, autumn leaves, a snow.
Still a schoolgirl, winner of the 15th Eurovision Song Contest. I can tell you here in Amsterdam there's going to be some celebrating tonight with the Irish party. The writers again, Derry Lindsay and Jackie Smith, absolutely thrilled, I should imagine, that their song has won. And now Donna receiving some flowers from Lenny Cure. The audience very, very, very pleased with the choice, I should say. I can see many people standing. Well, I got a telegram which arrived just before I came on the air from some friends wishing me all kinds of everything. Well, we got all kinds of everything, didn't we, with Dana winning. She really deserved to win. I've never seen such a professional performer, so composed, so cool for such a young girl. Even at the dress rehearsal yesterday, at one stage, they had to stop her to move the stool she was sitting on. And she never missed a beat of the music, even while she had to stand and then sit. And when she was finished, three or four members of the orchestra put down their instruments and applauded her. A true professional, and really deserves to win.